kind of following this guy at a distance right now because it's gotten too dangerous. He's caused about 4 or 5 major accidents, so our supervisors have called him off. Oh, there he goes. He almost was wrecked out when he exited the freeway at this light. We can still see the vehicle up here. I can only see one occupant. He's slowing down.